Hello and welcome to another metal review, and this one is all about DevilDriver and their latest album, Trust No One. And this song is called For What It's Worth. I really dig it. It's not as heavy as their previous stuff, but it definitely rocks. Give a gander and tell me what you think of it. Draw some lines and tell me what you think of DevilDriver. It's a lot heavier than Cold Chamber was when Dez was doing Cold Chamber. I think DevilDriver is a lot better than Cold Chamber these days. Dez tried to go back to Cold Chamber, but their most recent album they all did together didn't come together very good, I didn't think. So I think he's better off with DevilDriver now that Cold Chamber has split up for so long. So give a listen and tell me what you think. Pretty wicked. Got a lot of good double bass in the drums. A lot of good metal in there. I hear it. Called new metal. I'm more of a thrash metal type guy myself, but I dig this shit too, you know? Again, this song is called For What It's Worth, so drop me some lines and tell me what you think of it. This is for real metalheads. None of this End This Moment band shit. Asking Alexandria, this is for straight metal. The solo is kind of weak, but the music's good. Try to have an open mind, you know what I mean? But if something sucks, I won't even give it recognition, I'll just straight tell you. Give me some lines, let me know. What do you think of the new, or all the latest DevilDriver, I'm sorry, the latest. Let's hear what you got. What's your thoughts?